they have this rig on the camera where it'll shake the camera and just make it look like the ground is shaking. So in reality, we're just having to also... Hey, I'm Joe Keery.
And I'm Natalia Dyer, and we're gonna take you through the Creel House scene.
Shot by shot. At this point, we've decided to go back into the Upside Down, and we want to sneak attack Vecna while
he's meditating.
While he's meditating. Yeah. All the vines and stuff are VFX, so there was like little bits of tape where we should step.
It's like hopscotch over imaginary vines.
I think like the three of us all kind of interacted with it in a different way, which was great.
Yeah.
And I feel like you kind of saw
that. You can kind
of
see that.
Scene, which
is
fun. All this gear was so heavy.
So heavy.
Like the flak jacket that I'm wearing.
I feel like this season we were always so hot.
Or freezing.
Or freezing. Like our clothes were not appropriate for any weather. It took a long time to figure out the earthquake acting. And I was particularly bad at it because I've never experienced an earthquake. So I would just like overly shake parts, like at my, like I would like,
great. How'd you enjoy that?
My main body was selling the pullback because with this rope that pulled back. But then I remember really feeling like I was an idiot because I didn't have anything on my arm. So I was just kind of flinging my arms against the wall.
Right. That's
I'm not
hard.
Very strong and had to hold them there.
That's close to your hand. I was worried about that on the day.
Well, it's just scary because you really have to sell that you're hitting really hard.
Also, the axe would bend, dude. At the end of the takes, it'd be like,
floppy. This isn't the day that the axe...
Yep, this is that day. It was supposed to be like, it gets pulled to the wall, but...
You were like doing
into the lens
amazing the... axe work. And
axe
just
work.
Like swung the axe really hard and it just slid out of your hand.
Yeah, in the butt.
And went directly into camera.
Like through this filter into the front. And the shot was amazing too, because they had the whole thing on playback.
They were really upset that the camera was broken, but.
Yeah. That is like I'm wearing a harness underneath my jacket and they have like holes cut in the back of the thing.
Yeah.
And they attach it to clips and then it's like, act like you're trying to get, you're getting pulled up by your neck. Oh yeah, Natalia's actually one of the most brutal because she's at an angle on the wall.
You guys had to hang, and so did I think so other people with this vine stuff have to like hang on the wall for
a long
time.
Oh yeah, I guess
time.
You were standing.
Because it was really hard to get you guys up there. So they would just leave you up there.
Yeah, hours.
Days.
Oh man. That was a beautiful set as well. That,
gorgeous.
That set is really cool and looks amazing.
The attic. Those were really interesting and more complicated than I thought they would be because we had to do a swap where we actually lit a rag on fire. And then the rag disappeared and then you threw the cocktail.
Right.
And then we had to throw the cocktail.
Good throw, dude, good throw.
Thanks. Guns are really intense. But Natalia handled it. She just like focused and listened and it felt really safe. And then she just kind of crushed it. Oh, this is the best.
Day.
This is the best.
Nat.
Look at that face. It really does fire back into your chest like it's a gun. They're cutting into it here, but as a one-er, it is extraordinary. Her like grace and confidence. Then when her eye catches the lens and she just kind of focuses in and it's the death blow on Vecna. Yeah, it's so awesome.
Great.
Oh my God. Look at that face. That
she's got some major Sigourney Weaver from Alien.
She really does.
Yeah, she looks awesome.
Yeah, she looks amazing.
Man,
thanks.
I want to watch more now.
Me too, I'm excited.
That's fun. Thank you guys so much for watching the Creel House scenes with us.
Stranger Things 4 is out now, streaming only on Netflix.